of took off and went to the next level with the shows and the sales and the charts and the fan reaction and everything. So, of course, the songs were great. And obviously, Elisa's amazing. And yeah, so thank you, Elisa. To those initial shows are so great that we just kept on going and going and going, and it's been our longest, most extensive and intense touring period in the history of the band.
The way that I joined our family was like Angela's request, and it was just such a natural transition, and I was, you know, already friends with everyone, so it felt very natural. I can't even describe how amazing that felt, just to have that support from day one in the band. So it's just, that's how we started, and it's kind of just rolled that way since then. And I'm very confident in our music, and I'm really happy to have that support.
It's just been a great experience so far. I feel at home, and I love the music, and I'm a fan of the band. So there you go. It's been a great experience so far.
It's not something we take for granted. We feel very fortunate, you know, to have the fan base that we have.
You want to take a picture? Yeah.